For more than 15 years, Macquarie has grown its presence and expertise in India. This continuity has enabled us to build enduring relationships with our clients, local government, and the investment community. Our Gurugram office also plays an integral role in supporting Macquarie's global operations. To support the world's fifth largest economy, we are leveraging our expertise and relationships to connect capital with opportunities in the country and facilitate new investment. Our teams in India invest across a broad range of infrastructure assets, including airports, roads, telecoms, and renewable energy. We were one of the earliest and now one of the largest infrastructure investors with an experienced team on the ground. India is also taking bold steps to decarbonize its economy. Alongside Tata Group, we are co-chairing CFLI India. This initiative is led by Bloomberg's Climate Finance Leadership Initiative and aims to mobilize capital to help India achieve its renewable energy targets. There is also robust demand for new digital infrastructure with over 825 million internet users. Our Macquarie Group Foundation and staff continue to support local communities. Our funding helps improve social and economic mobility by supporting educational and livelihood opportunities for youth and migrant workers. We are proud of our impact as we continue to innovate and invest for a better future. Find out more at macquarie.com.